But we want to take it over to Steve and get a look at the weather for the rest of Christmas
Day. I heard 50s in the forecast, Steve. I like that.
Well, we're going to get close to it. I think we'll probably be at least in the mid and if not upper 40s a little bit later on in the week. So nice warm up on the way, but it's going to be anything but warm today on this Christmas 2013. There's a look at the Power 5 live radar. All the sweeps up and working and not picking up anything today. Travel-wise, the roads are going to be dry in most all areas and shouldn't have any travel problems related to precipitation. Almanac, we did drop down to 19 degrees. In fact, that's our current temperature right now. On our way to a high in the low 30s, and that would be below the average of 39 for this time of the year. And by the way, 19, that's below the average low of 25. There you see the records, and 66 degrees and 12 below zero. Outside, you can see the steam coming off of some of those downtown buildings. Indeed, it is chilly, 19 degrees at the International Airport. But you factor in the wind out of the south and southeast at 9, it feels more like 8 degrees. That's the wind chill, the humidity at 74%, and that barometric pressure is rising at 30.43 inches of mercury. In fact, it's pretty high. If you're going to be traveling regionally today, well, you can see it's just cold all over the place. So pick out your spot. Fort Wayne at 20 degrees. If you're heading over to Indy at 21, 21 in Bloomington. A little bit colder off to the south. Jackson, Kentucky right now at 16. It's 18 degrees in Lexington. And then you factor in the winds, and boy, it feels like 5 degrees in Lima, 7 in Fort Wayne, 9 degrees in Bloomington, 15 degrees in Huntington. Feels like 10 there in the capital city of Columbus. Christmas Day, what can you expect? A cold start certainly this morning will be right around 20 degrees at 7 o'clock. And mostly cloudy skies. Not going to see a lot of sunshine today. 24 at 10 o'clock, at noon, 29 degrees, and we'll be up to right around 33 at 5 o'clock. Here's a look at the satellite radar composite from up above. And as we zoom down into our area a little bit closer, you can actually see a little storm system up in this area. That's providing some snow for the Great Lakes region. And I think we're going to be just far south enough that we're not going to see any of that. But notice, yeah, plenty of cloud cover, and those cold temperatures will linger as we head throughout the day. Here's Futurecast 5 showing the mostly cloudy skies as we just take it on in through today. And it's going to be even mostly cloudy tonight, which is a good thing. That means that those temperatures won't plummet. We won't get quite so cold tonight. We'll probably drop down into the mid-20s for lows, but a lot of sunshine tomorrow on Thursday as you head back to the stores for those returns and exchanges, or perhaps to get in on some of those after Christmas sales. 33 degrees, that will be our high today on this Christmas. Mostly cloudy, continued cold, those winds out of the south at 5 to 10. Tonight then, down to 26, sky still mostly cloudy, so not quite so cold. A southwest breeze at 5 to 10. Tomorrow, 36 degrees, partly cloudy. That 36 a little bit warmer than what we'll see today. And check out that 7-day forecast, 43 on Friday. Andrew, there you go. We'll call it 48 on Saturday, mild then, 44 Sunday, mainly dry until we get to next Tuesday when we have a chance for perhaps a little bit of snow in the afternoon. Andrew?